if somebody gives a commentary and they don't know the sport or they don't know the subject, and you know, there's a lot of commentators that will speak well and they will say all the right things, but it doesn't necessarily come from the heart. And I think it's really important. I think good commentary for me comes from the heart, and it's almost like reading a book and just reading the words without understanding the story. And I think that it's very important that a commentator, with judo for example, we are a very complex sport. You have to know the insides and the outsides of the sport, and it's very important that we have somebody to explain that to the public. And I think that if that comes over, then I've done my job.